I guess this is a story that you've heard before. Well, I know you've heard of me before. My name's Ian Jacobs. And I am the superhero that most people know as a Tradio. Damn it, I need to find a place to get my suit on. I need to check my map. Good. Over that way. Dude, I'm in my outfit. So yeah, same old thing. Tradio. Stopping bigger threats than like those heroes like Skullbug do. Ever since the accident, the son and my wife and children, I couldn't help myself. And I just realized that I need to do this. And I need to keep doing this. Hey guys, what did I miss? The defeat criminals are still out there, same old, same old. Guys probably didn't like that one, did you? Or that one. You guys are lucky I'm wearing this skin stuff. Because literally I am a walking ball of energy. Guns. What am I, a human? You think it was gonna be that easy, huh? Nobody does. I should definitely get those. Oh, citizens. My name is Atreidio. What? I usually don't like killing humans, because that's not my MO. So I'll just try not to give you brain damage. By laying a figure on you. By laying a finger on you. You think that hurts? I'm bulletproof. Hello, young man. Bye, young man. You know I am trying so hard not to destroy the earth just by stepping. You do know that, right? I could have literally thrown you into the new Andromeda system. Don't make me cause something like that. Through the years, I've become very familiar with my powers. It's been weird. After I got shot out by the sun, they took me to this planet. And they nursed me back to health. And I fell in love with my nurse. 15 years, me and her. I had 7 kids. Until someone walked in. Well, I was out for groceries. Or the alien. Just wanted to rob them. But he used a pulse disintegrator and he murdered my family. My story is that I found him, I made him pay for what he did. And now I'm doing this. It's weird that I only stick to Earth. Maybe it's because I came from it, or that I feel as if me saving it makes them proud. On Earth, I was an outcast. Comic book nerd. Nobody understood it, but I did. Nobody. I was an absolute outcast. But that was my life then. Studied, got a PhD. I became a super genius. Started working as a scientist. My ship flew into the sun. I absorbed the sun energy. Now I'm an infinite powerball that can do whatever comes to my mind. Wish I could just go back to whenever I was a young astronaut. I was more of a NASA engineer. I wish I could just go back to the times whenever my life was so much easier. Whenever I wasn't a tradium and I was just Ian Jacobs, mild-mannered scientist. Now, I accidentally kill millions of people just by landing. I don't ask for this power. It's just something that the world gave to me. No. Oh my God, no. I am so sorry. I didn't try to. Somebody call for help. It's too late. Nuclear radiation would have killed them right now. Why do I think something without accident? I've destroyed an entire city to the point where the US government sees me as a terrorist. Never, all I gotta do is just help. That's my whole plan. I don't plan to blow up the Earth. I don't plan to do any of that. I just want justice for everyone. If that means I have to fly around the Earth every single second, fighting every single clown, that's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to let someone's family get taken away from them. I'm not going to let people feel like outsiders. Maybe this is their home. I will stand for everything that makes this place, this place. I know that there's a reason I came back to Earth. There's so many planets that have intelligent life, and I decided to come back here. I know I did it for a reason. Honestly, it kind of seems like Ian Jacobs needs to get back to doing his science. If you ask me. Sorry, sir. Damn it. Damn. Oh, God. What did I do this time? Apparently, not yet. The little robot isn't going to protect you. A21 circuit frame? This stuff I've seen before. Because all stuff that was used by the oil and so on thing. He's using flux capacitors. Stuff blows up in space. Alien tech. I don't really need to spend my time playing. It's really cool. Big deal. Like, everyone step back! Guys, can I get 5? Landing convenient minigun. I feel like I did no gun at the same time. Holy shit. Guess that's not working out. I guess that's not gonna work. Well, it's okay, little buddy. I won't try too hard on you. I'll make this quick. Oh, sorry. I'm having a call with Skullbite right now. Hello? Yeah. Do you need me one? Yeah. When's the battle with the extra happening? Okay. You already know I'm gonna be there, buddy. Alright. What were you saying, big Zinniak monster thing? I don't even know what Zinniak is. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's a character in the Saints Row. Hello, buddy. Kinda seems like my ground pound had more, a little bit more impact than yours did. Did it? Okay, don't lie. Wait, I'll try to act like I'm on the same level as you, so I'll use a gun. Wow, I'm so underpowered, I have to use guns. Guys, somehow losing this game. And then whenever you're stunned, it's breaking your stomach and tear apart your insides. I love you. Bye bye, buddy. Funny how those things actually think that they are competent. Ah, finally. Oh, hey, babe. I'll be home for dinner. Okay. Have a good day, sweetheart. Bye.